So what's up guys, I'm Mesh from TechMesh and hope you are doing well. So today I'm going to show you that how you can send your iPhone photos in WhatsApp as document without any compression and as an original photo quality. So this is really simple in your Android devices, but this is not so simple in your iPhone or other iOS devices. So if you want to send your photos without any compression as WhatsApp document, then don't forget to hit the like button and stick with me till the end of this video to know how you can do that. So let's get started, shall we? So now I am in my iPhone, and now let me show you that if we just go to WhatsApp and for example we want to send a photo as document. So for sending photo as document, first you have to click on this plus icon, and then here you would find the document option. So if we just select on this document option, then here you can see all the folders on my iPhone. And if you click on here, you would see all of your folders on your iPhone. But the thing is, you cannot find any photos that you have taken with your iPhone. So to do that, you need to do a little bit of tricks. So now you need to go to your Photos application. So after coming to your Photos application, here you would find all of your photos. Then here you need to select that photos you want to send as document. So for example, we want to send this photo as document. So what we need to do is we need to click on the send icon, and then here if you scroll down, then you would find that save to files. So just click on the save to files, then here you would find this option. So click on my iPhone. For simplicity, we would create a separate folder. So let's name it like photos to send, and then just click on done. You can name it as you wish. So now what you need to do is just click on this new folder that you have created, and then just click on the save icon. So now this photos has been saved to your iPhone file. So if we just go to these files on our iPhone, then if we just click on photos to send, then here we can find the original photos, and also the size is exactly same, which is 2.2 MB. So now we want to send it via WhatsApp as document. So now what you need to do is you need to just click on this plus icon again. Now if you just click on this document, then here just go to photos to send, the folder you have created, and here you would find your selected photo. So if you just click on here and then click on send, then you can see that we have sent the photo as document as with original quality, which is 2.2 MB, exactly the same photos. So this is how you can send photos as document. So you can do the same process for multiple photos as well. So just select multiple photos, for instance like these photos, and then do the same process, and that's it. So this is how you can send your iPhone photos in WhatsApp as document without losing any quality. So if you like this video, then don't forget to hit the like button. If you have any question or any suggestion, then let me know that in the comment section below. And please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So I'm Mesh from TechMesh, and I'm signing out.